Welcome back to Studio 203. I'm Happy Gilmore.
And I'm Chubbs Peterson, and here are your announcements for Wednesday, April 3rd.
Seniors, the Dustin Huffman Scholarship deadline has been extended to Saturday, April 6th.
Now through Friday, April 12th, you will be able to purchase your prom tickets with cash or checks made out to Salem City Schools. Tickets are $25 each. After prom is at Kalahari, and tickets for that are $40 and include bus trip, ticket to water park, arcade credits, and a meal voucher. Prom packets are in the main office.
Are you outgoing, energetic, humorous, responsible, and perseverant? Salem High School is looking for an exceptional individual to become our beloved Quaker Sam mascot. If you're ready to embody the spirit of Quaker Sam and ignite enthusiasm at Salem High School, please see Mr. McLaughlin to get an application.
The class of 2026 is selling the remaining Salem blankets and Salem rain ponchos. These will be on a first-come basis as we do not have many left. Blankets are $25 and ponchos are $10. Please see Mrs. Stockman if you'd like to purchase one.
Students, please join the SHS Counselors Google Classroom and Remind Text for your graduation year if you have not done so already. Check your email for the codes.
Attention, all key clubbers, there will not be a meeting this week. See you all next week.
Opportunity for art students. The Chamber Gallery of Art, located inside the Salem Area Chamber of Commerce, is asking the public to be a part of the April 27th through May 23rd Creative Arts Expo exhibit by picking up a free 5x7 canvas from the Salem Chamber anytime during business hours, Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Canvases will be available for purchase as a donation back to the gallery. Contact Lori J. Jewell at her phone number for more information.
American Medical Women's Association at Neomed would like to inform your students of an upcoming event on April 13th, Go Girls Go Med Day. We will be hosting various stations at Neomed from 9 to 2, such as lab demos, ultrasound clinic, searching skills, and physical exam. Price is $25 and includes a t-shirt and lunch. If interested, stop in the guidance office for a flyer.
Junior high, there will be an 8th grade scheduling meeting for the upcoming 2024-25 school year for students and parents tonight at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Please plan to attend this important meeting regarding next year's scheduling.
That's all for your announcements for today. For Studio 203, I'm Chubbs.
And I'm Happy. Have a great day, Quakers.